The governor's also extending a property tax deadline for people living in areas hit hard by recent winter storms. He's giving them a 21-day extension, saying that people shouldn't face late penalties because of Mother Nature's unpredictability. Some of the local towns included are Ellicottville, North Collins, West Seneca, Niagara, Pendleton, and Darien. We have a full list for you on our website.